This episode was made possible by NordVPN. More on that after the video, or you can just check the description for a link and more details. Now,
on with the show!
That's Mary Jane Watson. Boy, do I love her. I want to tell her that, but she can never know how I feel. If anyone ever found out I'm Spider-Man, she'd be in real danger. So I have to protect her, because, you know, responsibility. But I sure do love her. But no one can ever know that I'm Spider-Man. Pizza time.
Oh my gosh, are you Spider-Man?
Happy birthday!
What? It's my birthday? I totally forgot.
Who forgets their birthday?
I do. I'm forgetful. I'm a forgetful genius. So what are you guys doing here?
We're here to celebrate your birthday.
What? It's my birthday?
Ladies and gentlemen, fasten your seatbelts.
Here's a bright idea. Why don't you ask all these people not wearing safety goggles to step back to a safer distance before you just turn on a tiny sunball for the first time with never-before-tested robot arms?
Ugh, fine. Okay, is that safe enough for you? Here we go. In 3, 2, 1.
Oh my gosh!
One of us might have died!
But I want to date girls, Uncle Ben. It's not fair. MJ flirts with me, the landlord's daughter likes me, and Betty Brant. I don't want to be Spider-Man.
You can't have a girlfriend, Peter. You gotta just be Spider-Man.
It's not fair! I like girls, they're so pretty!
Raindrops keep splashing on my face, keep on splashing. Nothing's bothering Pete.
What the heck is that?
Peter Parker just freeze-framed after doing a dorky walk outside our window.
Why?
I'm not sure. It looks like he's waiting for a transition.
Are you waiting for a transition?
Yeah.
Poor guy.
I hope this dorky strut thing doesn't become a thing for him.
Punch me. I bleed.
Do you love me?
I don't. Spidey sense, look out! Whoa, what the?
Kiss her, you dummy!
What's happening? Who stopped that car I threw at that kid that I was trying to talk to?
Just a couple of amazing friends of Spider-Man.
Hey, I know you.
I thought you left!
Well, I was going to let you stop this train and then catch you right after, but then I thought, now's good.
Anybody got any other bright ideas?
Here's a bright idea.
Every man for himself!
You killed my father. Prepare to die.
Dude, your dad was the Green Goblin. He died trying to kill me.
Liar! It's true. I can't let this go unsaid any longer. Harry, I never wanted to have to tell you this because I was afraid it would hurt you too much. There's no question your father died by his own hand.
You are so fired.
What?
I'm just kidding. Thank you so much for telling me! I was about to kill my best friend, dude!
These things have turned you into something you're not.
Listen to me now. Listen to me now! They didn't listen. Turns out my arms are really, really mean.
I think you mean evil
and annoying!
Look at what's happening. We must destroy it.
The river. Drown it. I'll do it.
You mean you want me to move out of the way so you can do something that will make you kill yourself?
What? Why would I do that?
Because you know my identity now, and it creates a huge problem for me if you stay alive after this point. It's this whole thing I have to deal with every day.
What are you talking about? No, it's because I have these robot arms. What are you gonna do, spray webs at it? You go save your girlfriend and keep me from sinking.
MJ still here?
Yes!
Oh, okay.
You're Spider-Man?
Hey.
Whoa,
that looked heavy.
Okay, I'm ready!
Let's get out of here!
Woohoo!
Thanks, Peter.
No prob, Doc. Now you promise you're not gonna tell anyone who I am, right?
I won't.
And you're gonna turn yourself in for all the bad things you did?
Sure. If that's what you want to hear.
Okay, see ya!
MJ, I've come to rescue you! It's me, your fiancé! Why are you making out with Spider-Man?
Why are you making out with Spider-Man?!
Spider-Man ruins wedding! This guy just gets worse every day! First he wreaks havoc on New York City, then he sets Doc Ock free, now he's stolen my son's fiancé! Which actually ended up saving me a lot of money, but he's a menace! A menace, I tell ya! Isn't that right, Peter?
Oh yeah, he's the worst.
That's a good line. I'm gonna use that.
Oh, please don't.
Hey guys, thanks so much for watching, and also a big thank you again to NordVPN for making this episode possible.
But what is NordVPN? I've never heard of such things.
NordVPN is an app that encrypts your data so you can have a private and secure internet experience.
Oh!
Their strict no-logs policy means they don't collect your data, they have tons of super-fast servers worldwide to choose from, and just one account lets you have up to 6 simultaneous connections for your multiple devices.
Are you telling me this'll work on my computer, and my tablet, and my smartphone?
Up to 6 of them, yes.
Oh, that's appealing because I have a lot of devices!
So protect yourself, no matter where you are.
Where do I sign up?
I'm getting that. Just go to nordvpn.com/howitshould and use promo code howitshould today.
How it should!
And if you sign up right now, they are offering Hizzy fans 70% off. That's only $3.49 a month, plus you get an additional month free. Just visit nordvpn.com/howitshould and use promo code howitshould. Okay, thanks again so much for watching. We have a new ByteSize coming up soon. And if you enjoyed this throwback episode, please let us know what other episodes you'd like to see in the future. Okay, that's all for now, and hopefully, we'll see you next time.